The Odisha government on Wednesday said it will provide compensation to the families of COVID warriors who died on duty in the state. Though the centre had earlier announced to make provisions of 50 lakh rupees compensation for each family sacrificing a member in the fight against COVID-19, it accepted only one death case from Odisha, a government official said. The meeting also resolved that the state government will again move the centre to seek compensation amount for the remaining 59 martyrs' families.